the torpedo that sunk the Jong-un and took the lives of 46 South Korean sailors was fired by a North Korean submarine.
North Korea's weapons program continues to intensify.
Now surpassed 1,000 missiles.
Global leaders express concern over North Korea's latest atomic test.
Kim Jong-il's government strongly defended its recent atomic test as a rightful response to Western aggression. The president appeared at the UN to call for severe sanctions against North Korea.
This morning comes the news of Kim Jong-il's death.
North Koreans greet their new supreme leader, Kim Jong-il's son, Kim Jong-un.
Our Republic's unity will be the unity of the North and the economic and industrial development.
Today, our beloved leader, Kim Jong-un, has united North and South Korea, forming the Greater Korean Republic.
Talks to end the Saudi-Iran war have stalemated once again. Meanwhile, damaged oil wells and pipelines burn uncontrollably, deeply affecting world supplies.
Although costs at the pump are ready to break the dreaded $20 ceiling.
The only good communist is a dead communist!
Across the nation, civil unrest has intensified with the demise of the U.S. dollar.
This is not a retreat, nor are we abandoning our Asian allies.
Under threat of annihilation by the Greater Korean Republic, Japan has surrendered.
Martial law is now in effect. Excessive force will be used.
Hours after the president ordered a freeze on bank withdrawals.
We don't know where we will get our next meal from.
The Mexican government has imposed strict immigration quotas, effectively closing its borders to American refugees.
Koreans' annexation continues to spread despite the U.S.
Today, the Greater Korean Republic launched their latest communication satellite, claiming it will bring a message of peace to the entire world.
Partnership is reminded that curfew has been moved up to 1800 hours. Early to bed, early to rise.
Robert Jacobs?
The music that makes your work day float with efficient cooperation.
Is this the home of Robert Jacobs?
안에 누군가 움직인 소리를 들었다.
Open this door. This is the occupational police. Open this door now or we will be forced to open it.
Why are you so reluctant to serve your country in its time of need? We understand that you have lost everything, but you must take heart in what patriotism can bring you. Our glorious leader, Kim Jong-un, will teach you to unlock your country's natural resources, bringing prosperity to all. It is a gift to you. You have forced us to examine your dedication to America's cause. Take him away!
Jong-un, Keep moving. Eyes forward. Stay in line.
Jacob.
Move, I said. Do not speak. Iseki, come, Sharai.
Shit's happening all over the state. Every time the resistance gains some ground, the KPA comes down on the rest of us. More fuel for the labor camps. Never gonna see most of those people again.
Keep your hands empty and visible at all times.
그렇습니까? 제규 제3자요. 1138 시설로 데려가는 중입니다. 허가증은 있습니까? 전 대장님이 서명한 허가증 여기 있지요. 보조 문제가 궁금한 뭔가.
Thank me later. Pick up that gun. Follow me.
Glad to see Connor's planned and kept killed. I'm Rihanna. Let's go.
Come on,
we need to
climb
move.
Out.
Gonna have the entire KPA on our ass.
Comes the cavalry.
Stop!
Get out of the parking lot!
Spotted him! Hope you're worth what this rescue is going to cost us.
We need you in this fight, Jacob. Start shooting.
Two of them coming over the fence.
Ow! Aim for the head. Make every bullet count.
Hands behind your back.
No! Reloading!
Urajin! Kukya!
Korean blood on your hands. You're in the resistance now. Grab that!
Stay low and keep behind cover. They're coming through the skylight. Two more up front.
Are you trying to get shot? Another one down! Pick up any spare mags you find. Don't leave any ammo for the enemy. There's a gas station up ahead. Kim's using it as a... I know a shortcut through the suburbs. We need to get out of sight until this blows over. Enemies by the bus!
Get to cover!
Come on, down the alley!
I thought this was supposed to be a quick snatch and grab. Inside, inside!
Pick up those grenades!
Need to reload! Give me some cover! Grenades, over here!
Your pieces later. We gotta go.
Jesus.
Don't leave those frags lying around. Moon, it's Connor. We got the pilot. Don't worry about it. Just a gas station. Ought to slow them down. We're on our way to Revere Road. Meet us there. I don't have time to argue. Connor out.
What was that about?
Boone thinks it's too dangerous to blend in with the locals. He'd rather risk the entire operation than upset a bunch of squatters.
Calm down. He's just looking out for them.
Yeah? Well, who's looking out for us?
Hold your fire. Fuck, tank. Stay out of sight until it passes. I don't think they saw us.
In light of local insurgency,
what position? Nobody moved.
Residents are required to return to their homes.
Wait for it. Wait for it. On my mark. Now, go!
Shortcut.
Look, I didn't expect them to send the entire army after us.
What did you expect? You kicked the hornet's nest.
I read your file, Jacobs. You'd better live up to it.
Ease up, Connor. Boone picked him for a reason.
A pilot with combat experience? I'm sure we could have found one that didn't involve getting chased by a tank. Cul-de-sac's up ahead, about two more streets.
We gotta move. These choppers were out sightseeing.
Circle around to the left.
Get down! That cannon's a tactical part!
Revere Road is through these yards.
It's strange that people live so close to the wreckage.
Stranger still, they aren't out here helping us. Bunch of chicken shits. The EMP must have fried their balls, too. You'd think seeing a plane fall out of the sky would have put guns in their hands.
Maybe they're not ready to fight. KPA doesn't bother these people. They're just trying to live their lives. Besides, Boone gave you an order.
Boone's not here. We're gonna do whatever it takes to stay alive.
Here, man. You can't be bringing us this kind of trouble.
Everyone calm down.
As soon as others get here, we're moving on. Sure they weren't following. We're leaving. You should all get inside. Let's not attract attention. God damn it, Connor. I said don't come here. You risk starting a shitstorm right where these people live.
We had nowhere else to go. The area is crawling with KPA.
We're supposed to be fighting for these people, not hiding behind them.
Who the fuck's hiding?
That's enough, both of you. You must be the pilot. I'm Boone Carlson. I founded this thing. The U.S. military is gathering near San Francisco. They need fuel. We have a plan to get it there. We need you.
Into the house! Now!
Right back here. We'll come get you after everything settles down.
Targeter!
He's gone. Hopper, let's go!